Pierce County is full of amazing trails that can be used right now as residents are limiting travel, limiting stays, and limiting contact to be safe and healthy. These trails offered by Pierce County, local cities and towns, and park districts throughout our region are beautiful spaces right in your backyard so you can limit travel and still enjoy the great outdoors. Central Pierce County includes our most populated areas from Tacoma to Spanaway. Breezeman Forest, located near Sprinker Recreation Center and Spanaway Park, is a naturally wooded site with a system of pedestrian nature trails along Spanaway Creek. Pierce County is developing the Parkland Community Trail from Sprinker Recreation Center to PLU to connect local neighborhoods, schools, and community destinations. The city of Tacoma recently finished a section of pipeline trail that can take you from downtown Tacoma out beyond the city limits in the Waller community. Pierce County is working on continuing this paved trail to Orange Gate Park with plans to connect another 5 miles to South Hill in coming years. Other community favorites include the Swan Creek Trails managed by Metro Parks Tacoma, where paved and natural trails offer opportunities for birdwatching, hiking, walking, and Tacoma's first trail system for mountain bikes. Getting out on your local trails can be an important way to improve your mental and physical health. During this time and always, safety is the number one priority, so your trail providers want to remind you to limit travel, limit stays, limit contact, and be prepared while visiting trails at this time.